How do we know when we have sacrificed our principles? And are there any circumstances when it is acceptable or perhaps even necessary to do so? Hizkiyahu is known as one of the most righteous kings of Judah. But like all of us, he wasn't perfect. You see, when the Assyrians conquered the kingdom of Israel, many of the Jews there fled to the more southern kingdom of Judea. The city's sudden expansion meant that Yerushalayim was now at high risk of attack, and King Hizkiyahu was faced with the challenge of expanding the city walls quickly in order to restore the necessary security. But when he took action, we find that he was rebuked by the prophet Yeshayahu for the way he did it. Construction of the wall naturally took place on the outskirts of the city. It was these houses that King Hizkiyahu broke down to fortify the walls of Jerusalem. Here and now, we can't ask Hizkiyahu to justify his decision. Perhaps he felt that the sacrifice of these families was necessary for the greater good of Jerusalem. But looking at this wall, I find myself wondering about the choices we make in our modern state of Israel, where security is also a constant concern. Or Torah Stone is home to thousands of students who serve in the IDF. What do we need to teach them about safety and morality? Are there times when we are willing to sacrifice an aspect of our morality for the greater good? Do we worry enough about what kind of state we're fighting to preserve? Thousands of years ago, Hizkiyahu decided it was worth sacrificing certain values to protect the city. What decision would you have made?